So we're running at a Reynolds number of 2300. See that the flow is still laminar, slightly unsteady. Give it a tap.